former Jammu and Kashmir speaker Kavinder Gupta has been sworn in as the deputy chief minister of the state, replacing Nirmal Singh, in a move which, according to the BJP top brasses, has nothing to do with the Kathua rape controversy. The case had revealed some serious gaps between the PDP and the BJP. BJP state unit chief Sat Sharma, MLAs from Kathua and adjoining Sambar Rajiv Jastrotia and Devender Kumar were among the faces who were inducted into the state government as cabinet ministers.
No, it has nothing to do with Kathua incident. Our government has completed 3 years in power. So we decided to have a reshuffle in the cabinet, give opportunity to 5 new faces that we are doing today.
It's an action-packed summer for both the BJP and the Congress, with Karnataka Assembly elections less than 2 weeks away. But this election season, do not fall for false propaganda and fake news stories. Be alert, be smart, and don't be a webcoof. The Queen's Meghnad Bose has a list of stories that you need to be aware of this election season. You can read the full report on thequeen.com. At least 25 people, including 8 journalists, were killed in twin blasts that rocked Kabul in the early hours on Monday. Both the attacks were suicide bomb attacks, and the Islamic State has claimed responsibility for it. The second blast was planned specifically targeting the medical workers and journalists who had reached the spot. AFP photojournalist Shah Maria was among the journalists who lost their lives. A day after the Jan Akrosh rally, Congress President Rahul Gandhi has now hit out at the BJP and the RSS for discriminating against people on the basis of their caste. He was reacting to the pictures that had surfaced from Madhya Pradesh's Dhar, which showed newly recruited constables with their caste marked on their chests. Senior police officials and state ministers have said that they have taken cognizance of the matter and an investigation has been ordered. Bollywood couple Akshay Kumar and Twinkle Khanna have found themselves in the middle of a controversy. The duo has decided to auction the costume that Akshay wore in his film Rustam. However, they chose to use the word uniform instead of the word costume. And that hasn't gone down with a lot of people on social media. A defense personnel called Sandeep Alawat took to Facebook to slam the couple, and he said that a uniform is not just a piece of cloth, but it's worn with the permission of the President of India. He also went on to say that if you touch our honor, we will give you a bloody nose. Probably a sort of a euphemism. But looks like that hasn't gone down well with Twinkle Khanna. She has sharply reacted by picking up that phrase and saying that she will not retaliate with violent threats, but with a legal action. For more news and updates, log on to thequeen.com. You can also like, share, and subscribe.